News headline. Italian ambassador to the Democratic Republic of Congo was killed yesterday in a UN convoy in Eastern Congo. Such sad news. The Italian ambassador to the Democratic Republic of Congo, father of three, killed in an ambush on UN convoy. With great sorrow, we learned about the death of the Italian ambassador to the Democratic Republic of Congo, Luca Attanasio, and the policeman from the Carabinieri forces. Our thoughts and heartfelt condolences are with their families and loved ones.